The tools you'll need for this repair are a flathead screwdriver and a pair of needle nose pliers. Remove the shade and lay it on a flat surface. Remove the clutch. Use a screwdriver to pry it off if necessary. Insert the chain into the cogs of the clutch and rotate it through as shown. Pull the chain through, leaving 3 inches of slack toward the back of the shade. If the shade is a reverse roll, meaning the fabric rolls over the front, leave 3 inches of slack toward the front of the shade. Reinstall the clutch into the roller tube. Note how the clutch inserts onto the bracket, then mount the shade. Make sure to use the safety latch on the idle end as shown. Pull the shade down by pulling the short chain towards the back. Thread the chain through any tension or retainer device first. Cut any excess chain and install the connector. Make sure to leave a little slack in the chain so it moves freely. Roll the shade up to the desired stopping point. Hold the chain at the first bead outside of the clutch. Pull the chain down and install the stop ball 2 beads above the bead you are holding. Pull the shade down and repeat for the down position. Make sure to leave the shade slightly off the windowsill to prevent the fabric from buckling. Test your repair. If the shade is not in the desired position, move the stop ball up or down accordingly. If your shade has metal stop balls or crimps, follow the same technique used for the plastic stop balls, but use needle nose pliers to crimp the stops onto the chain. To remove a metal crimp, use the needle nose pliers to open it up as shown.